of John Le Carre talked about not only the level of paranoia of being a spy, because he was one, but the boredom, the remoteness of it, and also you're away with another identity, you know. So you would always be fearful that your cover would be blown. You would hear the footsteps on the stairs, you know.